learn to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are.
Yeah. No more happened. can never take away, no matter what they tell you. Superpower, how do we emerge victorious from the quagmire? Leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag. The ships and solar balance ships. United in a national consolidated pitch. Begin this war at Yorktown, cut them off at sea. Before the ships succeed, there's someone else we need.
Thank you. Baseball fans, we're broadcasting live from Citizens Bank Ballpark, where your hometown Phillies are being beaten like a drum by the visiting Mets. The Phillies are down to their last out, trailing 3-0. This is Mets pitcher Jacob DeGrom's ninth inning of work. Stepping up to the plate for the Phillies is catcher JT Realmuto. Here's the windup. It's a sharp single to left, and the runner is on first. Now up, Rhys Hoskins, the Phillies' first baseman. Here's the windup. It's a sharp line drive to right. The Phillies now have runners on first and second with shortstop D.D. Gregorius coming to the plate. Here's the windup. It's a hard shot up the middle for the natural lefty. The bases are loaded for the cleanup hitter, Bryce Harper. And the Phillies fans are going wild. Here's the windup. Ooh, DeGrom's first pitch was a classic. Strike one. DeGrom's second, and it's strike two. DeGrom's third will be heroic if it's a strike. Way back there, it's going, going in. for Bryce Harper. And that's a winner, folks. This one belongs to the Phillies.
Season.